friend moment. There's a song that was written as a blues song by the great country writer Bobby Bear, and he got drafted into the army. So the song started to get played a lot, and they needed somebody to lip sync it on TV, so a guy named Bill Parsons went and lip sang it on TV. Then he recorded it because it was a hit song. It's called All American Boy, so if you just want to listen, it pretty much talks about kind of like mentioning Elvis getting drafted into the army. Bill Parsons, All American Boy.
See why you don't know, no, 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 no
Dance of the Hours by Ponchielli. And so here we go, Home Amada.
a letter from Camp Granada, Ellen Sherman.
Hello, Mother. Hello, Father. Here I am at Camp Granada. Camp is very entertaining. And they say we'll have some fun if it stops raining. I went hiking with two Spideys. He developed poison ivy. You remember Leonard Skinner? He got something poisoning last night after dinner. All the counselors take the waiters and the lake has alligators. And the head coach wants no sissies, so he reads to us from something called Ulysses. Well, I don't want this hysteria, but my bunkmate has malaria. You remember Jeffrey Hardy? They're about to organize a searching party. Take me home, oh Madafana, take me home. I hate Granada, don't leave me out in the forest where I might get eaten by a bear. Take me home, I promise I will not make noise or mess the house with other boys. Oh, please don't make me stay. I've been here one whole day. Dearest Fada, darling Potter, how's my precious little brother? Let me come home if you miss me. I would even let him first a hug and kiss me. Wait a minute, it stopped hailing. Guys are swimming, guys are sailing, playing baseball, chitta-chitta. Madafana kindly disregard this ladder.
That was Hello Mother, Hello Fada, and this next song is very annoying, but I thought I'd play it because it's about laughing. It's a laughing policeman. He's a British artist and comedian. His name is Gregory Donaghy, and it's called Laughing Policeman, but it's very annoying, so I'm going to ask Todd to maybe only play about a minute of it. And from that, we're just going to go right into Bare Naked Ladies, a song written by Stephen Cage when he was with BNL, about Brian Wilson. And staying in bed, maybe there's a legend of Brian Wilson.